Good morning. Today is Monday, March 16, 2020. I'm Dave Landry. It's market minutes. Well, peace. Had a decent day. Look at that. Up nearly 10% or over 9%. Yay. I'm talking to all my friends. Well, settle down, Beavis. Unfortunately, futures getting creamed pre-market. Looks like a touch limit down overnight. Take a look at the NASDAQ. As you can see, same sort of thing going on there, too. A little bit of a rally. The government threw everything it could at this market on Friday. My big concern, as I just wrote on the website, would be that if we took out Thursday's low, it could get ugly. Well, we're going to do that on the open. No need to go through the sectors. Most look like the market itself. As you can see, most have imploded. Even such areas such as the gold and silver stocks have also gotten hit hard. So what do we do? Well, by now, if you're a trader, I'm guessing you should be short. I would use today's open as an opportunity to cover, take some partial profits. If you're very aggressive, we could have an opening gap reversal here, but boy, those things have been tough lately, so just be very careful. Any questions, shoot me an email, dave@davelandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you start in 1 minute.